This is Camden's second attempt at trailering. The first time, no bueno, didn't happen. Camdyn is a little more feral than Dexter, aren't you? You're wild. You are wild. She wasn't even completely delivered yet, out of her mother, trying to get away from me when she was born. As you can tell, that's not a problem anymore. Mwah, I kissed the nose. Mwah, I kiss it again. So, everything crossed. We get on the trailer today. I've already put food in there to bribe, and I'm not Catholic, but pray for me. Come on. You're probably gonna jump right in after that introduction, aren't you? No. Come on, step up.
has to eat dinner here. Oh, I see. I know you're busy. I gotta move all that big wood leaning against that door that we don't use, the big sliding door.
Thank you. jumped up and he's like, this is how you do it, lady.
You showed her how to do a dance.
Oh, good girl. In with the dog.
Bud.
I kind of feel like you did.
Yes, you did. Because
she didn't
her.
Show a lot of interest until he jumped in.
Good girl.
Good boy. Good girl. He tentatively walked up and he was looking at her and he was putting his paw up here like, come on, I'll show you.
Hold on, bud.
Good girl, Camdyn.
Now you gotta stay,
good
okay?
Baby.
You stay.
Good baby. Good boy. Oh, good girl. Good song. I have her off lead so she can eat her dinner in here. And she'll smell Willow's poo in the corner. That will help with comfort. Good job, Camdyn!
I took his gentle thing off and just put her out of the bag.
That's good.